This is honestly one of my biggest fears. If you were to ever swallow a battery, you would survive 4.5 days before the acid from the battery